Hell yeah. You two can stay here. Oh, there's room for all of you. Oh, look at this loading screen. It looks like a glove, like an oven mitt. Oh, I get to choose my squad for this? Well, same then. Garrison Warden. He's coming with us. Right, so I leveled up. I do really like Shockwave and Pull. Yeah, I'll take Shockwave here. I like a Shockwave. Be quite a while before we can take, well, next I'm either going for Pull or Charge. What do you guys think? Pull or Charge? And of course there's other options. Anyway. Garrus doesn't have anything available, he has 3 points. And, oh. Cryobest Solarian Scientist. Evolves Solarian Scientist into one of the following options. Solarian Genius increases Morden's tech knowledge, further increasing his strength of his shields, or Solarian Savant increases Morden's weapon damage. I say Savant. I guess after I purchase rank, I'll get a choice thing come up. Okay. So right, the genius is plus 25% health, plus 18% weapon damage, and plus 25% shields. Or we have Savant, which is also health. Also does improve shields. Also basically just switches out the weapon damage and shields between 18 and 25%. I haven't seen him fall that much in combat, so I'm gonna increase his weapon damage. Either way, it's a win. He is now tougher. So that's that. And I assume the weapons are the same. Do we like this? And a sniper rifle. Yeah. Alright. Done.
Seal off those trace samples and get them back to the lab.
We got multiple shots fired. Yeah, techs are going over the place now.
Central, we got an open carrier on this end. Switching to a coded relay.
What's going on?
What the hell? These are extreme close-ups here.
This area is sealed off. Please step back, ma'am.
Sealed off? Why?
Someone tried to kill your friend, Commander Shepard. Thank you, officer. Your people are dismissed.
Televisier?
You can't do that.
I like that police line. It's a digital police line. I love it. So cool.
Televisier, Special Tactics and Recon.
Hello?
A Spectre?
I heard your status was reinstated.
Oh, wow.
You're one of our most famous operatives. Might even get you to sign my chest plate.
Hmm.
So, I assume you had business with your friend this evening, Commander.
Liara was following a lead on the Shadow Broker.
The Shadow Broker? Dangerous enemy to have.
I gather she's okay, she's just missing or not here. Can I investigate? Where is Liara?
If Liara isn't here, where is she?
If I knew that, I wouldn't be sifting through her crap. There's no blood, no body. It looks like Tassoni got away.
That's
good. The sniper didn't plan on her kinetic barrier. Clever girl. Paranoid, but clever.
Okay, so I'm gonna investigate all this stuff first. How's your investigation going?
Did the police find anything when they arrived?
Their investigation.
Just the mess and the bullet holes. I gave them a gold star for finding the bullet holes.
You gave them a gold star. Any more details on the attack?
What are the facts so far?
About 25 minutes ago, someone took a shot at Tassoni. Note the bullet holes.
Yep, blue star.
She stuck around for almost 4 minutes before leaving the building. Whatever she was doing was important.
She'd have left a note.
Liara was expecting me. She would have left a message here. Her office wasn't safe.
I'm not surprised. Ilium is just Omega with expensive shoes.
True that.
I haven't found anything useful for tracking her down yet. You knew Tassoni better than I do. Where would she have hidden her backups?
Let me take a look around.
Investigate the scenes. Wow. Most unexpected. Gotta say.
The rifle used to do that wasn't standard issue. The kinetic barrier deflected the shots, but they still managed to penetrate the glass.
And seven armor.
It's part of my old armor.
Oh, really?
Looks like someone didn't like you much either.
Why, if they had, they'd have taken it? Oh, she doesn't understand what's going on with the whole my death thing. Kind of neat how they're just sitting out in the entranceway. They can't cross the barrier, I guess. Only I'm allowed to because I have Spectre status. Well, they did cross the barrier, technically. Anything in here in the kitchen? No one ever checks the kitchen. And for good reason, because there's nothing going on in the kitchen. Do I talk to her yet? Degree certificate.
A doctorate from the University of Ceres, at Alessia. She's getting good use out of all that education.
University of Ceres, planet Thessia, Liard, Sony. I really can't read that. She's so smart. Look at all the books. So impressed. They're, love, etc. Well, she's got... Some of them are, like, reversed, like a mirror image. Was the first... First person? I don't know why it's backwards like that. Another first person. Is this just a duplicate? Trying to look. Trying to see what is here. I really can't read the titles. A what? A royal duty. I really can't read them when they're in verse like that. That one, the orange one, looks like an idiot's guide, but I can't read it. Oh, yeah. Am I the only one that goes around looking at details like this? Should I talk to her or should I look around first? Some more up here. I'll look around. The Normandy? She followed me.
The picture changed when you touched it. It must be keyed to your ID. What does it show now?
Cool.
It's a Prothean dig site. Liara did leave a message.
Just for me.
There are a few Prothean-looking objects around the apartment. Let's see what we can find.
Let's. Check Prothean relics. Oh, there's one here.
Those things must be worth a fortune.
I guess so. I mean, she probably just picked it up and carried it with when we were there. Well, at least her fish aren't dead. Yet. another. Oh, what's this?
Vasir, I've got something here.
Backup disk. Let's try it on her terminal.
I hear.
It looks like she recorded a call.
What have you
sound
got
like Gath.
It was tricky, but you paid for the best. I can narrow it down to a cluster, maybe even a system.
How soon can you have it?
Shouldn't take long. Come to my office, Baria Frontiers in the Dracon Trade Center.
Baria Frontiers.
Gotta say though, Tassoni, you're making me a little nervous. How big is the trouble that could come out of this?
Relax, Sikat. I'll see you in a few hours.
I think I know where the Baria Frontiers is. So she did find something.
Sounds like Liara found something big on the Shadow Broker.
And then someone found her. I know where the Dracon Trade Center is. My car's outside.
Let's go.
Now I want to look around some more. Oh, maybe it's a different Frontiers than what I'm thinking about. Or are they just bringing us back here, where we were? Right, we're back here. Okay. I think so.
The Baria Frontiers offices are located on the third floor.
Oh no, we're somewhere else.
I don't hear police chatter. We must have missed the party.
Oh! Not yet!
Liara's in there!
Oh my. Bada boom. Bada big boom!
Unfortunate.
They just took out three floors to make sure she's dead. I'll grab this guy car and seal off the building from the top.
I'll
Can't
start
be.
Down here and work my way up.
Just no. Leave some for me.
So shiny. She better not be dead. Now hold on a second.
All enemies accounted for.
I'm full on everything. Completely looking around here. Yeah, we might be under attack.
What happened?
Big boom. Can I help anybody?
Help me.
Was it a bomb? What happened?
It's funny, like, options to talk to them, but only they are saying anything.
Who are you? What's going on?
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite explosion disaster on... Where are we? Ilium. Well, I'd help these people if I could. I'd actually speak to them if I could. But all I can do is be rude and callous, so let's go this way. Can I get in there? The door's there. Gotta go around. Let's be ready then. I've learned that whenever there's cover, just take it, because it's probably put there for you to use.
Serving industry for over 120 years, the
Trade
Center takes pride
in horrible. You know, and I can't help but make parallels between something other trade center. That's funky. I could almost dance to that. Can't do anything with this.
Baria Frontier employee. Looks like he got caught in the explosion.
I wouldn't take any bets. congrats on Tassoni's informant surviving that blast.
We got a bunch of money just now. That's pretty good. Anything else to see? I don't suppose we can pull up a map of this place? Nope. Objective is back there. What if I take this elevator? Or try to. Save.
Vasir, the elevators are out and building security is down.
No alarms, no police. Very professional.
Atrium offices. Alright, nothing else around here. Trusting.
Nice work.
Thank you.
Casualty here. Looks like he's got bullet wounds. Watch yourself, Vasir. They used military-grade hardware.
Bullet wounds? Guess this was more than just an explosion.
I like how there's, like, dozens of people around and we look at one of them. Not accessible. PDA.
Light isn't about arriving. It's about the ride along the way. At Ezo, every vehicle is an island of style. And an engine for freedom. Nizo Transportation. Enjoy the
Nizo
ride.
Nizo Transportation? Rhymes with Ezo. Oh, Eldfell Ashland is here. I just noticed the logo. We came from here, right? Okay. Just making sure. Mucho dead people. Oh my.
Vasir, I found a military-grade explosive device.
That's good.
It hasn't been armed.
Sloppy work. You use that kind of hardware when you don't have time to plan.
Let's hack. Hack for cash. Because, you know... people are dying and stuff, but we need money. Nice. Power cells.
Exor Shipping is the leading industry authority on
nice.
Resource logistics and management.
So I can buy heavy weapon ammo? I guess I have to go back to the Citadel or Omega for that? Because I couldn't find any here. This is all like specialty stuff. I hate to take forever with this crap, but we were down there. And we can't go in here, right? Just checking. I can walk around when I'm running. No, we can't go in there. Okay. Save, draw, open. Logbook.
Vasir, I'm at the Baria Frontiers office. Liara signed in just a few minutes ago.
Understood, Commander.
Welcome to Baria Frontiers. Let us be your guide to limitless possibilities.
Look out!
Vasir! I'm pinned! Down! Mark!
I don't know if there's more, so let me just pull him. There is more. What? Too busy being shot at, I didn't even hear you.
This should punch through their armor.
Got him. Is there another one? Well, it's you. I don't know if there's any more. If there are, they're way up there. Can I get a drink? What are you doing? Shooting nothing?
Heavy fire imminent. One down.
He's dug in back there. Did I get him? Oh, I got him. This is glass, right? Oh, I broke it. Cool. Nice effect.
Should slow him down.
Yeah, I knew that was coming. It's so funny. Everyone's more courageous than I am. I got my teammates running ahead. So there's nothing else back here, right? About in this area. It's all connected. Looking for any goodies. I don't want to get stuck. Half the reason I keep saving guys is because I get stuck on the environment. This game is ridiculous that way.
Incoming.
Firing a high impact.
Shadow Broker Vanguard, huh? Can I just pull him? I can't pull him. Oh, I'm not using incendiary. Duh. What? I can't fire. Charge. Or not. Am I stuck on something? No. Okay, I could have sworn I was stuck on something. Plus the fact I couldn't fire, that sucked. Alright, so there's nothing else around here then. No ammo to pick up around here. And I did see one forward of where I was, but... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Here's one. And save.
Enemies inbound.
Ooh, bad timing.
Killed that one.
Alright. Forging ahead. What's in here? That's where I came from. Thank you. Full. Oh. I'm not charging him. The other guy's there. I forget what you guys tell me. What's good against shields? Submachine gun? Is that what I have? Activate it right now?
Bring a high impact shot! Oh!
Nice. Up! I'm in danger!
Killed that one.
Thank you. Much appreciated. Your butt's in the way. Move your butt. Alright, he's dead. I almost got myself killed twice. Pretty ballsy. Pretty ballsy. Let's get some more ammo. There's at least one back here. I think I got one and I was full for one. There's something else here. What this is. Oh, these are books. That will not help me in my mission. Books. They are cool. Yeah, I like some. But what is this? Oh. Flux compression. Cool. I thought they were kids' drawings at first. You guys don't know this. I like to look at little details. Not always. But sometimes. 2,000 credits, thank you. Can I jump over this? Cool. Go all the way around. Can I save? Yay! Danger that way, possibly. Anyone need a snack? We just shoot this thing, and all the little snackies will fall right out. Can have ourselves some cheesy poofs. Oop, wrong game. Oh my. Okay, we're gonna have to sprint through there, obviously.
Vasir, these damaged pipes are on fire. They're blocking the stairs.
Look for a switch to activate the fire suppressant systems.
Oh. Or I can look for a switch, like this. I can get some element zero too, nice.
Got it. Should be clear now.
Good, I'm on my way down.
Good. Now, as soon as we get back to the ship, besides talking to everyone, of course, and taking all the options that you guys keep telling me to take, even though sometimes they don't say anything, we are getting some real good upgrades. We have at least two upgrades. I think three, actually. Watch it, guys.
Heads up!
Crap! I need cover. He threw something. It's probably gonna hurt. Inferno grenade? Okay!
This should punch through their armor!
Is this an enemy or a friend? Alright, they're all gone. Well, I was busy doing calisthenics. The team got rid of them. They're just too efficient. That was ridiculous. I tried to throw a grenade, couldn't. Tried to fire, really couldn't. Enemies? Not yet, anyway. Research terminal.
I'll take it!
So will I. I'll take it too. I don't know who the hell's talking, but... Who's this? Is that a person? I don't even know what that is. I don't know if that's a person or a civilian. Is that a Salarian? I don't know what the hell that is. It's a dead person. Oh no! It's an... Oh. It's an Asari with her head bent all the way back. That's horrible. Aww. We don't even hack these safes. They're just, like, wide open for our use. Glad they're letting us save. Oh! Oh, look at the bloody teeth on a Salarian. Have you ever seen a Salarian's teeth? I'm not even sure. Who goes there? Who's in the armor? Who's that?
Damn it. If I'd have been a few seconds faster, I could have stopped them.
Oh, she's not to be trusted.
Is this the cat?
I don't think so.
Must have been.
No sign of that data Liara talked about. Looks like a dead end.
Speaking of which, did you find your friend's body?
Oh, I did not trust her.
This body?
What? Oh, Liara. What's going on? I don't even know if she's a friend, so I'm not going to say that. What's going on?
Liara. Something I should know?
This is the woman who tried to kill me.
You've had a rough day, so I'll let that slide. Why don't you put that gun down?
I saw you. I doubled back after I left. I watched you break into my apartment.
It was you?
So what? You were just using me to find the message?
Oh yeah, lock and load.
Personal shepherd. Just needed a little help tracking down Liara. Once she had my location, she signaled the Shadow Broker's forces. They bombed the building to take me out. She found Sakat. Took his data and killed him. I'm guessing she still got the disc on her.
Good. Oh my. Guess.
Not that you'll ever see what's on it.
She got some by her ass.
Pure blood disc!
Oh! All this pure blood nonsense. Oh! Ow! That hurt.